suffering, somewhere to live, where there's peace and understanding, where people can be.
Spirit of love.